All right, well, it is a big step forward for supporters of medical marijuana here in New Hampshire. This after a committee of lawmakers in Concord today gave an overwhelming recommendation for a bill legalizing it here in the Granite State. Of course, hurdles still remain, but today's vote, certainly a big boost for those who believe that this is the year that it finally becomes law.
When Pelham's Patrick Culbert talked about what it was like to watch his wife die of cancer, it was testimony that brought silence to the room and some to tears.
For 6 months, she died an agonizing death.
Culbert testified the only time his wife found relief was the one time she smoked marijuana, but she would only do it once.
She didn't want to get arrested. I offered it to her. I begged her to take it. She wouldn't.
Despite the fact that it would fly in the face of federal law, the committee voted 14-1 in favor of legalization of medical marijuana at the state level with the formation of an oversight commission.
And will have the ability to recommend corrections either departmentally or legislatively on an annual basis.
And one move that drew a chuckle from the committee, a language change suggestion going from medical marijuana to therapeutic cannabis. Opposition, though, does remain from various law enforcement agencies and the New Hampshire Medical Society. But even the lone no vote from the committee isn't exactly dug in.
I think some things could be changed and the bill would be acceptable to me.
I think this is a big step forward. I think we're going to have the most tightly controlled bill in the nation, and I think we should.
All right, so the medical marijuana slash therapeutic cannabis bill now will head to the floor of the House for a full vote. If it passes there, it's on to the Senate. And, of course, Governor Haslam has said that she would sign this bill into law if it calls for the proper regulation.